If I didn't care.
Hey guys, how's it going? It is Gasman here, or Jack, and welcome to Bioshock Infinite. I hope you are as excited for this as I am. I'm not going to be talking through this walkthrough, let's play, playthrough, whatever, as I just want to let you watch the game and bask in its amazingness. But yeah, I hope you enjoy this and I hope you watch it with me. Unlike my other playthroughs, I'm going to finish this and I will finish them as well, but I'm just taking some time off from uploading because I can't be bothered. But anyway, here it is, Bioshock Infinite. I'm sorry for the first episode, it's going to be a bit of like me going into settings and that, changing up the settings, like screen stuff, but that's it. Apart from that, yep, I hope you enjoy it, and yeah, I'll see you later. Bye.
Are you afraid of God?
No. But I'm afraid of you.
Are you going to just sit there?
As compared to what? Standing?
Not standing. Rowing.
Rowing? Planned on it.
So you expect me to shoulder the burden?
No, but I do expect you to do all the rowing.
And why is that?
Coming here was your idea.
My idea?
I've made it very clear that I don't believe in the exercise.
The rowing?
No. Imagine that's wonderful exercise.
Then what?
The entire thought experiment.
Excuse me. How much longer?
One goes into an experiment knowing one could fail.
One does not undertake an experiment knowing one has failed.
Can we get back to the rowing?
I suggest you do, or we're never going to get there.
No, I mean I'd greatly appreciate it if you would assist.
Perhaps you should ask him. I imagine he has a greater interest in getting there than I do.
I suppose he does, but there's no point in asking.
Why not?
Because he doesn't row.
He doesn't row?
No, he doesn't row.
I see what you mean. We've arrived. Shall we tell him when we'll be returning?
Would that change any?
It might give him some comfort.
Is that something we can agree on?
Hey! Is somebody meeting me here?
I'd certainly hope so.
It does seem like a dreadful place to be stranded.
Well, maybe there's someone inside.
Excuse me. It's Booker DeWitt. I guess you're expecting me?
Good luck with that, pal. Is anyone here? Hello? Expect me to sit in their fancy chair. So now, to help.
Go! Make yourself ready, Pilgrim. The bindings are there as a safeguard.
No, God! Damn it!
Attention! ascension in the count of five.
No,
count of four.
No, no.
Three. Two. One. Ascension. Ascension.
All right, just stay calm.
5,000 feet. 10,000 feet. 15,000 feet. Hallelujah.